So I'm going to do a concept called enlargement. How can I be enlarged? How do people get enlarged? How do people increase capacity? Please listen. Enlargement is from the Hebrew word rakab. It means to broaden. Three things trigger enlargement in the scriptures. They are, number one, pleasing God, positive intense emotions, and distress. But let's start with the first one. When God was pleased with Solomon in 1 Kings chapter 3, God gave him largeness of heart. 1 Kings chapter 4 and verse 29. Because he sought not his own personal gain, but the good of the people. So one of the ways you can enlarge your territory is by seeking the good of others. When you seek the good of others, God is pleased with you. When God is pleased with you, he enlarges your territory. In 2 Samuel chapter 22 and verse 20, David said God brought him to a large place because God was pleased with him. Can you see that? When God is pleased with you, he brings into a large place. 2 Samuel chapter 22 and verse 20. Positive intense emotions. In Isaiah chapter 60 and verse 5, the sight of abundance leading to cheerfulness flow together or trigger enlargement of the heart. I'll take it again. In Isaiah chapter 60 and verse 5, the Bible says the sight of abundance leads to what? Cheerfulness, that is joy. It leads to the awe of God, healthy fear. This triggers the enlargement of the heart. So joy can also trigger enlargement, according to Isaiah chapter 60 and verse 5 and 1 Samuel chapter 2 and verse 1. Hannah said, my heart is enlarged over my enemies because I rejoice in your salvation. So there's a link between joy and enlargement. If you rejoice in his salvation, your heart will be enlarged over your enemies. Joy and enlargement, joy and enlargement. The third one is distress. In three separate passages in the book of Psalm, David establishes distress as the key to enlargement. In Psalm 4 and verse 1, David says, hear me when I call, O God of my righteousness. Thou hast enlarged me when I was in distress. Have mercy upon me and hear my prayer. Then in Psalm 118 and verse 15, he says, I called upon the Lord in distress, and the Lord answered me and set me in a large place. Can you see? In distress, God set him in a large place when he called upon God. Psalm 18 and verse 6 and 19 says, in my distress, I called upon the Lord. In my distress, once again, I cried unto my God, and he heard my voice out of his temple, and my cry came before him, even into his ears. He brought me forth into a large place, and he delivered me because he delighted in me. So those are the keys to enlargement. One, seek the good of others. Number two, rejoice. 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 Always rejoice. And thirdly, in distress, cry out unto God. Distress is powerful, it's an asset, but in distress, don't murmur, cry out unto God and he will enlarge you. Those are the three major keys to enlargement. I hope this works for you. This and more are found in the Immersion Bible. I hope you have an Immersion Bible and read it every day. God bless you. I'm Adekomi Olusanya, curator of the Immersion Bible, and I will get you addicted to the Word of God, one concept at a time. Kemi sends her love as usual. Do have an amazing day, and bye for now.